That's a good fire right there, huh? Yeah, that'll keep us warm for a while. And those big logs, believe it or not, they're a little bit easier to get here than the freaking small ones. Well, it's just because they fit in my arms a little better. You know, these small ones, they fall all over the place, so... Let's heat up some pomace, okay? So, with Vince gone, it gets kind of lonely. It's nice to have somebody to talk to, even if that somebody happens to be a rock that looks like a mushroom. I'm not at all upset about Mushroom Man's happy attitude every morning, and I don't want to sound cruel or anything, but, you know, if I was waking up to Vince and it was this weather, he'd be grumpy. It really wouldn't motivate me to get all this wood right away. I'm glad he's here with a smiling face every day. Hopefully the sun will come up. I'm hungry.